Spain is the world's leading manufacturer of frozen potato products. From chips to jackets, wedges to smiles, all McCain products start life in exactly the same way, in a field just like this one. The journey of a McCain potato from field to fork is very simple. It all starts here, at McCain's globally renowned potato seed business in Montrose, Scotland. Agronomists, that's a scientific name for crop specialists, help to nurture and grow the ideal seed potatoes.
We're looking for varieties that will yield better, will have better disease resistance and also produce a better chip. It takes 6 years to produce a healthy seed potato. The first year is produced down in Dundee in the greenhouse, and then we have 3 years production up in the north of Scotland, and then 2 years in the Montrose area here.
Once the seed potatoes are grown and harvested by 50 specialist growers in Scotland, they're carefully sorted and packed, ready to send to over 250 potato farms across the UK, where they plant them, nurture them, and when they're ready, harvest them. McCain is the UK's largest purchaser of potatoes. They buy around 15% of the entire British potato crop every year. McCain have worked in partnership with their growers for over 45 years to ensure the best possible potatoes are harvested for their products. Harvesting takes place from early July until late October, depending on the variety of potato. After harvesting, the potatoes are carefully put into temperature-controlled stores until it's time for them to be loaded onto trucks and taken to the factory. There's a team of McCain potato specialists on the farm, ensuring only the right potatoes are selected. This farm supplies potatoes to the McCain Whittlesea plant near Peterborough. In the UK, McCain also have factories at Scarborough, Hull and Wombourne near Birmingham. This is the McCain factory in Whittlesea. As a 24/7 operation, around 50 loads of potatoes get delivered here every day. When they arrive, the potatoes are graded and sampled, ensuring high quality every step of the way. When it comes to making McCain products, the process is really simple, just like cooking at home but on a larger scale. Potatoes are sorted by size, washed, steam peeled, and quickly blanched in water. This is where McCain chips are made. The potatoes go along this tube and are cut into chips. This is the cutting blade. It's very sharp. The potatoes go quickly through the mesh, giving nice evenly cut chips. This special machine examines every chip and automatically removes any defects. That makes sure that only the chips that meet McCain's high quality standards go through to the next stage. This is where the chips get lightly cooked in sunflower oil. Once cooked, the chips go into this giant freezer where they stay for about 20 minutes. This machine carefully weighs the chips and puts them into bags. This is the giant cold store in Whittlesea, where the chips will stay for at least 24 hours. From here, the finished product will be delivered to supermarkets, shops, wholesalers, restaurants, hospitals, schools, and other catering facilities across the country. At every stage of the production process, the product is quality checked to ensure every customer and consumer is satisfied with the end product. McCain won't let anything leave the factory unless it meets their strict quality standards. As well as chips, McCain produces a variety of potato products, including ready-baked jacket potatoes. After watching the journey of these humble spuds from field to fork, you might be wondering how McCain got to where it is today. The company was started in 1957 by the McCain brothers in their hometown, Florenceville, in Canada. McCain remains a family-owned and run business today, but now has a global footprint. McCain has been growing strong roots in Britain since it arrived here in 1968. They now employ nearly 2,000 people in the UK and work with over 300 farmers. As a responsible family-owned business, McCain is proud to make tasty and convenient products that can be enjoyed as part of a healthy, balanced diet. It really is a simple story. A good family business passionate about potatoes, using good ingredients to make great products that are enjoyed by millions of people across the nation. After more than four decades in the potato business, the team at McCain know exactly what it takes to make the nation's favourite potato products. From field to fork, for us all to enjoy.